I swear. A quick look around to show you what we have. And they're up on the forward, there's a Hercules hatch that leads down to the chain locker, which also houses the batteries for the anchor winch, and also the maxi lift crane that we have here. It's an electric hydraulic. Used to lift these boxes off the deck when we're ferrying people out to islands. We put all the luggage in there. Stepping into the wheelhouse. Off the port we've got the galley, this microwave sink, a 4-ring cooker with oven and grill, an extractor hood. And moving into the wheelhouse. Ferrono GPS, a generator controls, and standard horizon plotter. The single lever Hobart controls and the rudder indicator and jog stick, compass and Simrad radar. Engine, temperature oils, various switches for lights. Further down, the engine stops, fuel shut-offs, and remote for emergency fire extinguisher in the engine room, and the bilge pump alongside it. A small CCTV for the engine room, a Corden colour sounder, Icon VHF, Simrad KP35 autopilot, and a Clipper digital sounder. Lots of storage. And we have a Icon big set. A small built-in radio there. So I kept under that seat there, along with a grab bag, etc. A sling for hauling people aboard as well. Are we off down below to the saloon? Yeah, seating down here. Four bunks up forward. And through into the wet room. Wash hand basin, toilet, shower. For storage, and storage down underneath as well. I'm going through into the engine room. Gardner 8L3B, hot water tank to starboard, fuel tanks either side. This was to be generator. Line to port. Various outlets to port as well. The inverter up there. The domestic batteries down in the corner. And the engine. Gearbox and emergency lever for in and out of gear. Two spackers, hot air blowers, one for the wheelhouse and one for the forward cabin. There's a bit of storage behind the door. Through into the aft cabin, which is still more or less as it was in old fishing days. A new top on the table that's been revarnished, but fairly standard as it was when it was built. Through into the steering flat, the emergency isolator valve for the emergency steering. And then we go back up into the galley, the old hatch as it used to be. There's the safety bar when the hatch is up. And that's about it. If you need any more information, don't hesitate, give us a ring on the site, on the advert. Thank you.